Now out of York County tonight, state police say a man reported missing in mid-November was found dead in Lake Redman at William Kane Park today. Troopers say a park ranger found Scott Allen Barker's body floating in the lake around 8:30 this morning. State police say there is no threat to the public, but you're encouraged to contact troopers if you were in the parking lot near the Lake Redman boat launch on Tuesday, November 17th in the evening or afternoon. State police believe this blue Hyundai sedan is a vehicle of interest in the case as well.